Hello friends, myself Dr. Himani Gupta welcomes you to my Gynaec world. This is an introductory video for the video series, the topic of which is techniques used in imaging in gynecology. The first modality is sonography. We will discuss about the roots of sonography that are transabdominal and transvaginal. Doppler technology, which is study of blood flow through blood vessels in pelvic organs. We will tell you about the normal sonographic findings of female reproductive tract organs and normal condition of endometrium and evaluation of pelvic floor. We will discuss clinical applications of sonography in determining pathological condition of uterus like fibroids and adenomyosis and endometrial abnormalities. Pathological conditions of ovaries that include tumors and torsion. Pelvic inflammatory disease. Benefits of 3D sonography. We will discuss HSG or hysterosalpingography as fallopian tubes patency test in infertility cases. Discussion on CT scan will include normal pelvic anatomy, importance of CT scan after gynec surgery and gynec malignancy. Discussion on MRI will include normal findings on MRI, uterine abnormalities like fibroids and adenomyosis, congenital anomalies of genital tract, adnexal masses, gynecologic malignancies of cervix, endometrium and ovaries. So friends, you get an idea of what all things we will discuss. In next video of this series, we will take one of the above listed topics and have a discussion on that. Keep watching my Gynaec world. Thank you.